That's rock, that's kick, that's rock, that's and a basic. Swing basic, and a one, and two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. And then our arrows of one, zone of mine is three runs, three clog overs. On the fourth, we double split. In and up. That's that one, and a basic. So it's three runs, double split, in and up, and a basic step. Three runs, double out, in and out and up, and a basic step. Our eight count donkey is double donkey, extra 2 beats out behind, and a basic step. Eight count donkey, go. Two, and three, and four, and five, and six, seven, eight. We haven't done a K strut today, so let's remind it. Drag step, heel step, toe step, heel step. Heel step, toe step, heel step. Let's do that much. Double step, drag step, heel step, toe step, heel step. Brush turn half, and the basic step. And at the back, we're going to do a crazy step. So let's do a K-strut half, crazy step, K-strut half. Starting from the front. K-strut. Drag step, heel step, toe step, heel step, brush turn, basic. Crazy step with the left foot. Triple kick, rock step, basic. Kick, K-strut. Double step, kick step, heel step, toe step, heel step, brush turn, basic. And then we'll do a crazy step at the front. Do you remember your calicos? I threw a lot of hard stuff in because you guys know how to do everything. So a calico, the two runs, and then after that we learned toe heels, and we also learned heel steps. And a rock step. So I often say calico, double step, go. Toes, heels, rock. That's it. It's not hard, but do you want me to say what order they come in? Okay. A Callahan strut is all steps, heel steps. So it's heel step, toe and back step, heel step. Repeat on the other side of our little invisible line. Heel step, toe step, heel step, and then heel step to his center up. Heel step, heel step. Callahan strut. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. You just did a syncopated vine rock too. Are you good with that? Okay. A syncopated is stomp, double it back, stomp twice, double step, stomp twice, double step. Yeah, so what she's saying is you're going to go stomp, double step. And in order for us to get anywhere, we're going to stomp twice. Stomp, stomp, so we can double behind and stomp twice. And throw a basic on the end.
A rock two, excuse me.
So it's stomping in front, run, stomp twice, run, stomp twice, run, rock two. Stomp, double behind. Stomp, stomp, double behind. Stomp, stomp, and a run, rock two. Syncopated vine. One, and a two, and three, and a four, and five, and a six, and seven. Sound better? That's it. That's all that's in here.
Before you start your music, Beth, just a little bit of bass out of that music.
Yes. And I should probably turn it down a little bit.
Okay. How about that?
Yeah, I took the switch and dig out because I was getting tired. I took the switch and dig out and put the 8-count donkey just because it's hot.
Thank you.
8-count weight, swing basic to start, and we'll see what happens. Five, six, swing basic. Here we go. Zone of mine. Now go out. Eight count donkey. on the vine. 1, 2, 3, go out right now. Not leave. Now finish it up a bit, other 4 feet. I don't think it's loud enough. I need a cleaner record. Okay, and then we're going to go into the K-struts. Reminder, so step, drag, step, heel in front, toe in back, heel in front, return basic. K-struts, so step, drag, step, heel in front, toe in back, heel in front, brush, click, basic.
So, the back again, Patsy.
Yeah, because it's a double step, drag, step, heel, toe, heel, but it's heel, step, toe, step, heel, step, brush, turn, basic. So now we're going to do it from the back. Drag, step, heel, step, toe, step, heel, step, brush, turn, basic. Yeah, it's kind of funny because it's a little against the grain that we want to throw a heel out there instead of a run. All over again.
Back for a break.
I'm going to probably have to do